fights in. Here's Michael McLeod. He won 4 of 5 faceoffs, as did Nico Hischier in the opening period of play. Wood on the puck. Drops it back for Butcher, and there's a fight. Sanheim and McLeod.
Well, Sanheim went after McLeod after he rocked Couture behind the net, and McLeod landing some rights. I'm not sure Sanheim knows that Michael McLeod can handle himself. And we've seen him do this 3 times against the Rangers. A couple of punches thrown, no damage. I respect Sanheim for stepping up for Couture. It was a big, hard, clean hit, but he always, as a teammate, want to react to McLeod. He will answer the bell. That's a part of his game that I really like. There's the big hit, big collision.
2 minutes.
Sanheim took exception.
New Jersey penalty, number 20.
That's how strong Michael McLeod is. He's been rocking guys all season long when necessary and bringing that physicality to his game. And Sanheim steps in. And McLeod says, all right, you want to drop the mitts and go? Here we go. And McLeod threw a couple of rights. Sanheim didn't get much in. But no real damage done. Love this element of Michael McLeod's game.
And the Devils get a power play.